I told you last year I wanted to win, and I talked about sustained winning and winning championships, and I mean it. And I think the Mets today are closer today to that than we were then.
Center field, it backs up Senzel, still backing up. It's gone, and Wardo is gone.
6-4 Giants, the payoff. Cano swings and sends one to left field. Back is Yastrzemski at the track, and it's gone! They've done it again! Montana delivers, and the A's have taken a ninth inning lead once more.
Third best team in average.
Oh, Marte hits one a mile! Deep left center field, goodbye! Three-run homer for Starling Marte!
On here in the fifth. Detweiler is in the air out to center field. Long run back for Marte. He'll make the catch and slam into the wall.
Baseball, second lowest walk.
And it doesn't. Instead, it's a great play in center. Team average.
Oh, Marte hits one a mile. Deep left center field. Goodbye.
It's the winner.
Marte drives one to left. Deep left. And that baby is gone.
Oh, hits one high in the air. Deep right field. Castellanos at the wall. We're tied. Center field. It backs up Senzel. Still backing up. It's gone. And Wardo Escobar. Three consecutive games with a home run. That one on here. Escobar. That's four in a row for Eduardo Escobar. Eduardo hits a fly ball deep to right field. Soto at the wall. It's gone.
Giants, the payoff. Cano swings and sends one to left field. Back is Yastrzemski at the track, and it's gone. They've done it again. Montana delivers, and the A's have taken a ninth inning lead once more.
Cano going back. Cano's still going back. Cano leaps, and he caught it! And that's the ballgame!
Yeah, pitch is drilled toward right center field. Cano hustling back, and Cano makes a sensational catch! Right to left, Cano coming in. Cano goes into a slide, and did he catch it? And yes!
I think about this opportunity, and I'm just so excited.
It's an exciting day in the Mets universe.